Last year's league MVP, Patrick Mahomes, is still the MVP through the first quarter of the season. Nothing more evident than the 79-yard drive that he put together under 2 minutes to go to win the game in Detroit, knock the Lions off the undefeated ranks, and to stay undefeated. And it started with this screen pass to Damian Williams here on first and 10. Gets the ball out, and look, Damian Williams does a good job of picking up some blockers down the field, but he gets out of bounds after the first down to stop the clock. And right there, Andy Reid, a little hop out of the way, getting ready for his next play. On this one here, they take away Travis Kelce. They're not going to let Kelce beat him. So they're going to bang him. They're not going to let him off the line of scrimmage. They're going to double team him. They're going to bracket him. And that's Mahomes' first read. So now Mahomes has to go to his second read to Marcus Robinson, and he fires a dart across the field and just off the outstretched fingertips of Demarcus Robinson for an incompleted pass. But when it came down to fourth and eight with the game on the line, Mahomes is directing traffic. See, he's the maestro of this orchestra, and he's going to recognize man coverage by the Lions. And as soon as he does, he's going to take off with it. There's the man coverage right in the middle of the field. There they are, three man-to-man. Once he sees it, he sprints right down onto the Detroit Lions logo and slides safely into third base. Let's watch what he sees here as he orchestrates everything. Fourth and eight. Lions got a knockout punch in them. They're going to cover those receivers. Now watch. Blake Bell, 81. Travis Kelce, 87. You can see Sammy Watkins up at the top. Man coverage. He takes a peek and he goes, I'm going to get on the moving sidewalk. I'll get down. And then the best part right here to me is he'll spot the ball for the umpire. Make his job easy so they can't waste any time. See, they don't have any timeouts here. Time is of the essence. So now with the first down, they march on. Now, next play. Watch this. The throw is supposed to be to Kelce. But look what they do to Kelce. They bang him. They're roughing him up. But Mahomes stays patient. He recognizes. Two-man rush becomes a three-man rush. Now, he stays in the pocket. And once Kelce comes open, he gets the ball to him. And Kelce gets out of bounds somehow, but he gains 18 yards along the way to stop the clock. Let's watch the MVP go to work here. Just watch what he sees. Look, he's looking left. He keeps coming back. How's Kelce? Is he open yet? But meanwhile, he's got time. Time is his friend right here. And he's got a moving pocket. It's there. But when he decides to throw it to Kelce, look at the feet. The feet are in the ground. The cleats are in the ground. So that when he makes his throw, it's spot on, dead accurate, perfect spiral. Kelce does the rest here. Mahomes made it happen. Here, on first and 10, the next play. He's got a dirty pocket here. Dirty pocket means there's guys collapsing around his feet right now. Twist stunt inside. It's dirty. But he gets this ball out to Demarcus Robinson so that he can run with it after the catch and get out of bounds to stop the clock. Then how about this second and 10 throw? That's Byron Pringle at the bottom. Byron Pringle here on second and 10, gonna run the slant. He doesn't care whose name on the back of the jersey is. He's throwing it to the open receiver. And this throw is just an MVP throw. I mean, he's got coverage here, little pick in the middle of the field, but the throw is where Pringle can get it and then run with it after the catch, knocking it inside the 5 yard line here. The Chiefs get all the way down to the 1 yard line here. And they'll hand it to Damian Williams. And Mahomes is still the league MVP. He'll watch Damian Williams stick it right into all those Lions helmets and bellies, and he'll give the signal. He'll give the signal for the game-winning touchdown. And at the end of the first quarter of the season, the Chiefs are 4-0. And Patrick Mahomes is the best quarterback in the league. He's the best player in the league. It hasn't changed from a year ago.